And Dayton police are looking for a pair of golf cart thieves. This happened at Madden Hills Golf Course Thursday. Two men between the ages of 18 and 20 stole a golf cart with the golf clubs on it. They were last seen heading toward Nicholas Road. If you have any information on either of these crimes, call Crime Stoppers 222-STOP.